First, I should welcome this agreement because I think it's agreement that changes the relationship not only between the two countries but also has effect in the region. I think it's an example how two countries can solve the problem that was there for many, many years and how they can open the road of cooperation for the future.